storing rope, little hidden secret. When you pull out a length, I usually pull out an arm length, put it in here, do that each time. And right here, I do a little twist to make everything straighten back up.